Here in downtown Kelowna at the Innovation Center, the people who brought you the disposable cell phone case are at it again. This time, they've come up with something that could change the way you deal with table scraps.
While you sleep, Lomi is turning your kitchen scraps into dirt, which is, you know, a massive improvement over how we handle food waste right now.
Okay, the big boast was 4 hours? Are you kidding?
Yeah, so there's three cycles on Lomi, right? There's eco mode, a super fast, like, call that express mode, so 4 or 5 hours. Like, well, it'll crush and dehydrate and, like, break stuff down really fast. Most people are going to use eco mode. You know, think of, like, your own family's food, like, your own family's rhythms with food. You know, it usually revolves around dinner time, especially if you have kids. So, like, you cook, you prep dinner, you eat dinner, then you load the dishwasher and you throw out whatever was left. Then you start that all over the next day. So our eco mode, which produces really good quality dirt, that takes about 20 hours. So like you load it while you go to bed, it's running. Next day when you start it all over again, you just like open Lomi up, right? And like take the bucket, whatever's in the bucket, you can kind of see the dirt, dump it in your garden, throw it on your grass, put it in the planter, whatever you have to do. That's pretty much how it works.
Okay, can you make the pitch that this truly is a huge benefit environmentally?
Oh, yeah. Like, so the environmental impact of this is, like, one of these is doing the job of, like, 100 trees, right? Now, what I mean by that is food going to landfill, which is where a lot of, like, half or more of all food waste goes to landfill. That produces methane. Landfills are starved of oxygen. Food, organic matter doesn't break down really well when there's no oxygen. So that produces methane, and methane is like 80 times worse than carbon. It's awful. The whole process is like a very, very bad process for the planet. So that, you know, if you put a Lomi in every home and food all of a sudden wasn't going to landfill, but instead it was being returned to the earth the way it should be, right? And we're building topsoil again. That is not just diverting carbon, you're actually also contributing to like carbon sequestration.
Your classic compost bin is at least out the door and maybe down the end of the driveway or something. It seems to me the biggest factor here is how it just makes it so simple.
Convenient, simple, like fast. Yeah, the whole, I mean, like approachable. You know, those big composts are, I mean, people who've done it a long time can tell you like they're easy, but anybody who's just tried to make a compost pile is like, it's hard. Like there's a process there, yeah.
The Lomi is not available to the public just yet. That'll come later this year, but for now you can buy one on pre-sale.